So in the Minecraft 1.19 update, they added the recovery compass. You can craft it by surrounding a compass with 8 echo shards. You can find echo shards in ancient cities. So how do we use the recovery compass? To demonstrate, I will have to fall off this cliff. Now the compass will tell us where I died. Okay, a bit of a problem. I lost the compass to, cut the video. Alright, we are back. And see, the compass is pointing to where I died with my items.